got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Hello?
Hey, son, is your father home?
Yeah, hold on a sec. Papa, there's a man outside our door.
Boy, stop yelling. Your mom is asleep.
Ah, sorry, Papa.
What do you want?
I'm Private Orthman with the U.S. Army. I need a place to stay, sir.
What kind of place you think this is? A Holiday Inn?
Well, I do need a place to stay.
Well, yeah, you know, I've been hearing about you. You've been going around my neighbor's place, too, and asking him for a place to stay.
But, sir, it's wartime.
Well, I don't care. I'll give you 20 seconds to get out of my property before I blow a hole in your headquarters. Get out of here.
Signs, boy?
Sir, I need a place to stay.
Well, I've been reading the papers, and that Third Amendment says I don't have to quarter any troops.
Sir, I need a place to stay.
I don't care, you need to leave.
Jay Doyle, should I shoot him?
Uh-huh.
Oh, crap!
Get off my lawn, boy!
The Third Amendment to the U.S. Constitution was introduced September 5th, 1789. It prohibits in peacetime the quartering of soldiers in private homes without the owner's consent. It makes quartering legally permissible in wartime only and then only according to the law.
The most loneliest day of my life. Such a lonely day. Should be banned. Day that I can't stand. The most loneliest day of my life. The most loneliest day.